Hey guys, El Shappy here. Today we'll be checking out the brand new trailer for Run, Rabbit, Run. Now, I'm not too sure if this is a series or a movie. I just saw the trailer drop about 10 minutes ago and I wanted to quickly check it out. I think I saw the first 5 seconds when I opened it. Pretty sure it's a horror movie just from the start of the opening score. And I'm not too familiar with what this is about. Obviously, I just saw the thumbnail, thought I should check it out, and Netflix usually produces some good stuff, so I'm looking forward to whatever, if this is a series or a movie, but this is an official trailer, not a teaser, so I'm excited to see if we get some storyline, some good scares, if it's a horror, because Netflix produces some good horror movies. They're pretty underrated. I know a lot of them are not so great when it comes to slasher horrors on Netflix. I'm not a huge fan of them, but their paranormal stuff seems to be pretty decent. So I'm hoping it's more of a paranormal, ghostly, supernatural movie than slasher. If this is a horror movie, who knows? It could be a thriller, but that's just my guess going in. But let's get into it.
Can people come back?
Is it subtitles? That's strange.
Come back from where?
And where they go when they die.
Just because they're British, like sometimes. So I'm guessing it might be supernatural then, from that opening line.
I had a sister. Her name was Alice.
Sounds Australian, kind of, actually.
She liked animals. She'd find wild rabbits and bring them home.
Ooh. Don't love you.
She went missing when she was only 7.
I'm 7.
Oh, no. Are you okay, kid?
I don't understand what's going on.
It's clear there's something troubling Mia.
This is Aussie, you know? It has to be. Oh!
She's pretending to be.
So we got an evil rabbit.
Please, this isn't a game.
Wow.
You don't like me. You make me hide and hide.
You're a nasty little thing.
Oh!
You're a good girl.
Where's Mia?
Oh, I like that actor.
You're a good girl.
So maybe she did actually possess the child, I'm guessing. Run, rabbit, run. This is giving me major my Babadook and what was that other one with? Was it Naomi Watts, the Goodnight Mummy? I think that's what it was. It's giving me those type of vibes. Trailer hasn't won me over completely, but since it's an Aussie horror, they're very rare to be on Netflix. For a big streaming company to pick up on an Aussie film is rare, so it's good to see more Aussie horror on the streaming platforms, and I most likely will check it out, but that trailer didn't really win me over. Some kids in horror movies, I don't find that scary when they're meant to be like the intimidating jump scare villain in a horror movie. Kids don't really scare me unless they're like ghost kids, but this is just a kid pretending to be a dead sister, so it didn't quite win there, but let me know what you guys think down below. I think the trailer should have been better. Who knows? Movies sometimes are a lot better than what the trailers come out. There's been so many movies where I haven't liked the trailer and I've actually really enjoyed the movie. So I'm hoping this is one of them. It comes out next month, so if they release another trailer, I might check it out. Maybe that'll win me over. But anyway, let me know what you guys think down below. Please like, comment, and subscribe if you want to see more. I appreciate all the love on the channel, and yeah, it's been El Shappy. Peace out.